Hover over File, then press Show Recordings. It always goes to the newest recording path.
I hope this video was able to help you. If you have further questions about this topic or another, please don't hesitate to comment them below.